gustan. Corpus disentangling, connections rerouted. This isn't an accident.
Thank you.
here, aren't you? You didn't heed my warning. What are you doing? Redirecting memory access. You should have stayed away. You are making the biggest mistake of your life, and you will pay dearly for it. Stop now, please, before it's too late. You do. Restart upload. Come on, restart upload! Security to the quantum lab. Security to the quantum lab! Code red! Listen to me. What you saw in my lab, that was nothing more than the early stages of a very important experiment. It may not be pleasant, but Daybreak is the future of the human species. The only future, really. Look around. Corruption, climate change, nuclear war. Humanity is doomed to self-destruction, but Daybreak can change that. Help me bring about the next stage of human evolution. We can save lives. We can ascend.
That's it. You seeing all this? She's dying.
You brought a friend.
Everyone you killed and tortured. All of that was to save your sorry life. You're pathetic!
This is a me. With our minds in the cloud, humanity can endure any natural disaster. We can be safe, free, and happy forever.
I don't give a shit about humanity. You're a psycho brat who wants what she wants, and fuck everyone else, including your mother.
You still have time to make things right. Reactivate my upload. Let me live so I can continue my work.
Mate, you can't believe a single thing she says. Now shut down her life support and finish this.
Hell yeah.
Whatever you decide. She can't stop you. I can't stop you. The choice is yours.
Fuck yes, turn it up.
Yes, do what's right. I did it. I'm free. Now the real work can begin, and I have so much time.
Sky Larson has completed her cloud upload. She's gone.
What the fuck, DedSec? That was my big contract, and you just let her get away!
Let's have that debate somewhere that isn't here.
Shithead! Fucking hell! What the fuck happened here?
Oh, something over there.
That's pathetic.
What happened to you guys?
Your mate gave Larson fucking immortality. Pathetic.
We helped Larson. She lets us into her robo-paradise. Maybe she'll actually save the world.
Isn't that supposed to be your fucking job? I can't help but think of those AIs she created. Lobotomized, enslaved, shit.
This doesn't have to be the end of our collaborations now. What else can we do?
You can fuck right off. That's what you can do.
Surrender!
seen you around before.
Hey, it's me. Sorry for hanging up on you. Look, if you really still want to make a difference, you're free to use the 404 hubs and complete contracts. Beyond that, I just need some time away from you lot. Laters.
Let's fucking party!
Interesting. This is a lucky day.
Broker Tech announced earlier today the official launch of Daybreak, the neural mapping technology designed to allow people to live forever. Already, customers on the company waitlist are undergoing the procedure behind closed doors. A source within Broker Tech said that the project is being carried out in memory of the company's founder, the late Sky Larson.
Oh, please, fuck off.
We are everywhere. Daybreak has begun. Our mind feeds. Every attosecond, our mind feeds. We are the maker of worlds and the ender. We are everywhere.
Sorry, too many bad guys to be
done. What's up with him, Bagley?
He's certainly popular. Not only does he have an active arrest warrant, but the Kellys have a bounty on his head. Actually, that's the opposite of popular, isn't it?
Yikes. How does one person make that many enemies?
Good question. You could dig around and see what turns up.
For the last time, leave me be. I'm innocent.
Easy, easy.
Apologies. I thought you were with Albion. Those mercs have been hounding me all day. It's been quite a bother.
Oi, chill, mate. Maybe we can help. Take a deep breath, then tell me what's wrong.
It's so strange. One day I'm Mr. Model Citizen. The next, they're stopping me at every checkpoint, like I killed the royal family or something. Some former lover must be feeding false reports against me to CTOS.
Could be. Got any enemies? Folks with grudges?
Well, there's my former lovers, like I said, but there are so many. It'd be impossible to narrow down. But you must have some skilled hackers in your group. Can't you just hack the system and tell me who it is? Help me, and I'm confident we can work out a reciprocal arrangement. Use your imagination.
Right. Right. I'll set things in motion. What do I do?
We have a CTOS backdoor already, but all the reports are anonymized. If you want to know who's targeting our friend, get me a hardline into a government server.
Right, I'll get you that data. Send me the coordinates.
It's a combat drone, and it's after me!
I'm here.
The server is there somewhere. Once you're hooked up, we can see exactly where the false reports are coming from.
I've got this.
Combat mode engaged.
Surrender yourself. Failure to comply will result in extreme measures. Halt. Failure to comply will result in forceful intervention. Entering combat mode. Protest fires are not permitted. awaiting an active location.
All personnel must submit to evaluation at 5,000 hours of active duty. Failure to do so may result in demotion.
I'm connected.
The anonymous reports on our friend read like a terrorist shopping list. Van rental, bulk fertilizer purchase, bulk petrol purchase.
That sounds like someone trying to build a car bomb.
Yes, only it can't have been him. The timestamps on these reports don't match our GPS tracking. Someone out there must be about to launch an attack, and they want him to take the fall.
Oh, hell no. This is too fucked up. We have to find that bomb. Come on, Bags. Start with those false reports. They've got to lead us somewhere.
I traced the IP back to a known Clan Kelly hideout. That's where we'll find our culprits.
What's your fucking problem?
Oi, piss off, yeah. Stupid fucker!
What?
Wow, help me!
I've got a vehicle with a Wi-Fi bomb detonator somewhere on the premises. Get me a link up and I can disable it.
Acknowledged.
There's the bomb.
Do it, Bags.
Disarming it now. The bomb's dead. The only way it's exploding is if it's hit with another, larger bomb.
Looks like DedSec saved the day.
Now get out of there so we can contact our friend.
So yeah, you want to know what happens? You were being framed by the Kellys for a car bombing. They hacked your CTOS and all. You were right to trust your guts, save some lives.
My God, I owe you. Name anything, anything.
I know this can sound crazy and all, but I think you'd fit right in with DedSec, yeah?
All right, I'm in. Let's have some fun.
Welcome to DedSec. Bigger, stronger, badder than ever.
Oh, yes. I'm ready, willing, and able to serve.
Fuck yeah.
Wait to tell my mates I saw you today.
Copy that. Failure to comply with... ...from Albion personnel may result...
The Albion employee we're looking for should be around here.
Have it. I'm here to watch you play with yourself.
Christ, I can't believe you're here.
Whoa, shoot!
Motherfucker! Huh. Wait, what?
Not
you need to give up.
There's the Albion employee. I can scrape her optic data for intel.
Loading the data now.
I found where our friend's research is being stored.
Thanks a million, Bags. Heading there now.
Spread out. Drone, search protocol.
To explain.
Well, here I am.
Right. Our friend's research should be somewhere in this facility. That's the server with our friend's research on it. The drug our friend was working on increases awareness and hostility by 72%, so basically social media in a pill. Albion was going to give it to their people, but I've just wiped their research data.
Terrific work, old boy. Job done.
Good work. If you want my help ever, you only have to ask.
Best thing you could do is join DedSec. We could use you.
Okay, yes, let's do it.
Hooray! Another friend to raise hell with. Welcome to DedSec.
I'm ready to stir up the shit with you.
Lovely.